Hey, enough hanging out. We've got work to do. As the Scots roll up in their thousands, hoping that their audition doesn't flop.
Audition's this way. Just keep moving along, guys.
And with the bar set even higher this year, what we really need is to meet the next big thing from Scotland.
We are all from Ireland.
Yeah, close enough.
I'm Darren, I'm 21.
I'm Jay, and I'm 20.
I'm Chris, I'm 17.
I'm Shane, I'm 19.
I'm Dean, I'm 21, and we are...
Out of the Blue! Yay!
So I'm guessing you're a boy band?
Yeah. Yes.
You could, very vaguely, if I squinted, be a girl band, so I'm not sure.
We are all from Ireland. We want to follow on from Boyzone's success in Westlake. I think Ireland's biggest ever boy band.
You look a bit like someone in Westlife.
Doing.
Or like all of them rolled into one. Good luck in your audition.
Thank you.
And we'll see you after.
Failure is not an option. Out of the blue.
Hello.
Oh, here we go.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Wow.
How's it going?
Who do we have here?
We are
Out of the Blue.
Out of the Blue. So what made y'all get together?
We used to do pantomime with Dean, and we met in a horse, like a like a horse.
Who was the arse?
Me.
Wow. Who do you want to be as big as?
Bigger than Westlife. I want to be the biggest Irish boy band.
All right, boys. What are you going to sing for us?
We're going to sing "Change Your Life" by Little Mix.
Okay, take it away.
Change, change your life, and take it all.
Take it all.
We're gonna stick together, know we get through it all.
We gotta get through it all.
Change, change your life, and take it all.
Take it all.
We're gonna use it to become what you've always known. Become what you've always known.
His body starts to flicker like nobody wants to know his name.
But they cannot get to the heart you hold inside. No. Change, change your life and take it all.
Just take it all.
We're gonna use it to become what you've always known. Become what you've always known. Change your life and take it all.
Gary?
I thought as a group together and you all sang, it was great. I was waiting for the standout singer. And it's not there yet. Whoever's gonna be that role, you've got to up your game big time.
If we did let you all through, there's a second part to this audition. Do you think that you might come to life more in front of a bigger audience?
Promise.
Okay. Louis, over to you.
Yeah, guys, unusual song choice. Who picked the song?
Yes.
It's unusual. You're well rehearsed, you look good, you know. Are you going to be as big as Westlife? I don't know.
You're the lead singer. Or do you all take lead at one time or another?
Depends on the song, we just kind of rotate.
Who's got the best voice?
Dean, that's me.
Dean, say that.
That's why you were doing the lead. Your harmonies are good, but I don't know how good the rest of you can sing because you were doing it all. But before I finish, boy band face, give me your best boy band face. Come on.
Three, two,
yes.
That was like looking in a mirror.
Let's go to a vote. Louis?
Guys, if you work really, really hard, I'm saying yes.
Thank you
very much.
You're good, you're not fabulous, and we need fabulous. I'm going to give you a chance to be fabulous by saying yes.
Thanks very much. Cheers.
The fact that we're criticising you so much at this point, it does worry me. But I'm going to give you a chance as well and say yes.
Boys, you need to work really, really hard. Make it stand out. This is it. Make it count, okay? But congratulations, you have four yeses.
Yes!
Woo! Woo! Yeah! Congratulations. How does that feel?
Amazing.
Sorry, it doesn't feel real at all. No. Like, it just didn't happen.
Guys. We'll see you at the arena auditions.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Oh!
Well done.
Well done.
See you
there. Yes! Yes!